I know some of you are confused about the whole Iris buff, Albert buff thing, so this is how it looks. When you get a buff from a certain NPC, it's part of the whole NPC relationship thing, you get the dialogue in the beginning of the dungeon.